village square stands quiet, with the curfew still in force. The streets are even clear of dogs and whores. Like some evil bird of prey, the scaffold spreads its wings. The people build their fires and bolt their doors. The mayor is giving dinner to the officers and wives. His eldest son is learning how to fawn. The barrack block is hushed and tense, the soldiers drawing lots. Who will be the hangman in the dawn? At the thought of what he's forced to do next day, he wonders who it is that had to die. The full moon casts a cold light on the gloomy prison walls. The baby dwarfs his cell, he cannot sleep. He hears the waiting gallows creaking just beyond the door. He prays.
Subscribe and see some of the silly things I get up to, and the musical stuff as well.